The body has been awake for 5 days and five nights. Every single one of those days and nights is another step closer to physical and mental deterioration. The urge to sleep becomes so prevalent that the body's perception of reality is significantly distorted. It may begin to hallucinate as it traverses a fine line between bitter reality and dreamlike fantasy, a condition known as sleep deprivation psychosis. Case in point, so that's why you should always get enough sleep, or you might end up like this guy, some animator who doesn't live by their own words.